so I'm going to try a couple double-aught buck